100,000 now and still going strong. Oh, banana type shot, please. This is a great shot. Trying to get now, can settle again now, and just make sure. Right, you're there now, I think. Drop her back a little bit. The Gwyn Lewis dislocation cone is part of the spring. Okay, thank you. I've been on 120, so this is a really good score. On an 86 inch, it's 1395. So great, that's going to take some beating today, that is. 1395.
John John's
winning. I remember doing this
John's
2 years ago, and Driffield, I think it was, an 18 trialer won it, if I believe right. Lady Tomcat, so that's right, over 1400. So it just has to be big and wide and 5 inch list to win this trip. That is good, very, very good special suspension. Like that gentleman has.
Keep winning.
We're just trying backwards because it's such a good score, it's, and very well set up. It's worth seeing this, I think. So 1395 forward. And again, the front axle steering towards the left edge of the arena. Yeah, this vehicle has been Norwich 44 club stand. So it's a very well set up vehicle. Anyone who's looked how to get good suspension is worth the. I think all the clubs are over the back of the grandstand. So Norwich 44. So the back tyre started this side of the ramp and it's just hanging on now by a couple of threads. I do believe this is higher than forward, Andy, don't you? Front wheel, Andy, front wheel. Okay, driver, thanks very much. Good. Right hand down. Well done.
Yeah.
The Black 90? Oh, the one at the very end.